At 11:32, a fire call was received by the Delhi Fire Services here for a location in Vivek Bihar. You can see this building, this very building, was a kids' hospital, and in fact now stands charred because of the fire, which has actually damaged this entire property, killing around 7 kids. You can see how bad the condition over here is. In fact, this very fire broke out at about 11:32 on the Saturday night, and then the police and the Delhi Fire Services rushed to the spot. You can see the kind of damage which has happened over here. 7 lives, 7 kids have lost their life. Other 5 are being treated at a nearby hospital. What we are learning and what we are picking up is that the 7 kids who have died, their bodies have been sent to the GTB hospital for post-mortem. But here you can see the kind of damage which has been done by this fire. In fact, not only this very building, which was in a hospital, but also a building which is adjacent to this very hospital was also charred. In fact, now what we are understanding, a case has been initiated against the owner of this very hospital. In fact, looking at this very hospital, this is in Vivek Vihar, and right now the main aim of the police is to ascertain the reason, and for the Delhi Fire Services to ascertain the reason of fire, exactly why the fire broke out. But this is an unfortunate incident coming in from the national capital, and this is the hospital which actually where these 12 kids were treated, and now out of those 12, 7 succumbed to this very fire. In fact, and the 5 are being treated at the hospital, at the nearby hospital. The initial information was also that first there was fire in this very building, and that then the fire actually spread to this very building, which is adjacent to this very place. In fact, no damage has been done of life or to the life to the building which was nearby, but here from this very kids' hospital, around 7 people, 7 kids have lost their life. In fact, this also raises a lot of eyebrows. In fact, you can see the kind of fire which was reported. You can see this ambulance has also been charged. In fact, you can see cylinders. These are the oxygen cylinders which were present inside the hospital for the treatment of the patients or for the kids. And you can see the damage which has been done. And in fact, those 7 lives have been lost. In fact, who is responsible for it? In fact, did this very hospital had the requisite NOCs and all? That is a matter of investigation. This is Yash Goyal with video journalist Pramod Kumar for CNN News 18.